This video introduces the names and functions of the parts of the Nikon Z50. These controls are on the top of the camera. These controls are on the front of the camera. These controls are on the back of the camera. These connectors can be found on the side of the camera. Tapping the DISP button cycles through these displays. The playback zoom in and playback zoom out, thumbnail, help buttons can be used to zoom in and out. Use the monitor mode button to cycle through the three monitor modes. In the default automatic display switch mode, the eye sensor switches the display from the monitor to the viewfinder when you put your eye to the viewfinder, and switches back to the monitor from the viewfinder when you take your eye away. Viewfinder focus can be adjusted by rotating the diopter adjustment control. To raise the flash, slide the flash pop-up control. The monitor can be tilted as shown. Rotating the monitor 180 degrees selects self-portrait mode. When framing shots in self-portrait mode, you can choose a shutter release delay and the number of pictures taken. Use the mode dial to choose from these 7 modes, as well as user settings modes used to store and recall custom settings. Choose special effects mode to take pictures with added special effects. The effect type can be selected by rotating the main command dial. Explore the many features that make using the Z50 so much fun.